Team Well was kind of created to help educate communities about childhood cancer.
When you got pictures of people like Eli here and stuff like that, you know, it's hard to feel pain when you know what he's going through.
It's just crazy that we live in the 21st century and the most humane method that we can come up with to cure cancer is to give them chemicals that just about kill them in the process.
But that's part of this ride, is to take away the feeling of fatigue and weakness to the point where you realize what these kids are going through.
This disease of cancer is not going to go away fast. We just need to find a cure for it.
And it is our mission to make sure that we find a cure for childhood cancer and conquer this disease.
No better way than to be able to ride and carry the message across the country.
Go Team Well! It's a classic Americana right here.
What town?
Manhattan, Kansas.
We're actually going to head through Greater Indianapolis. It's going to be kind of interesting.
The town is Wellington.
Battle Mountain, baby!
You talk about how you can't script this stuff, but you really can.
Because you do this with so much courage, you become our hero. And when you have a hero, you typically want their autograph. All these kids that have autographed my shirt, and I'd love to have your autograph.
All right, so we're just leaving the hospital. What's going through your guys' mind right now?
My kids are that age.
It was my personal goal to mention Kenji's name to someone here in Washington that would care to hear that, so I'm going to do that.
Kenji has neuroblastoma and Shelby has astrocytoma, which is a brain tumor, and her prognosis does not look good currently. Kenji's fighting, his family's struggling right now, but I mean, that's why we're doing this.
May that be something that signifies what we're about. That's our ethos, that we'll stop, we'll take notice, and then we'll show that we care, that we have concern, and then we'll go to hell and back, do whatever we can to help.